So moving on now to the spiritual work. I'm not going to speak now about the spiritual process of birth, but when you come to the workshop, you're going to really understand what I'm talking about. There's a spiritual process of the mother and the child during pregnancy, birth, and after, that when you understand it, you can actually work with it in a very, very good way to create a better environment for the beginning of the life of this baby. So the tool I'm going to give you is very simple. It works like magic, and you might not recognize it in the beginning, so I invite you to simply follow what I say and see what happens. So this is actually starting with a prayer. A prayer for the spirits that are gathering around you towards the birth. So to begin with, it might be that you don't know who those spirits are, and maybe you don't feel them also. But let's just say for now that they are there, that there are many spirits that are coming around you right now because you're pregnant, and those spirits are here to give support to the spirit of your baby and to your spirits in this coming into this land, into earth. What would you ask them? What kind of support do you need? What is your heart wish towards this birth? And when you write those down, please look at how do you want to be while you give birth? How do you want to be functioning? What do you want to feel? What do you want to be seeing when you look at yourself in this birth? And please simply write a prayer. Ask for what you want. And when you describe what you actually want, please do this with allowing yourself to feel this as if it's happening. So you're actually writing a prayer, and when you're praying, you're feeling this prayer is coming true. This prayer is coming to reality. So the invitation is to write your prayer, direct the prayer to those spirits who are gathering around you now, and to simply be reading this prayer every day, and take time to feel this prayer as something that is happening. So you're creating a connection to the spiritual world, and you're saying, hey guys, I know you're there, and actually, I remember I get to choose. So here, this is what I choose. And mind you, the spirits are listening, so choose well. Be brave enough to ask for what you really want to see a really, really good option for your birth. This exercise will start your communication with the spirits around you that are coming to support you in birth. So I know you have a doula, and I know you have a midwife, and maybe there's also a doctor there, and other people that loves you and really, really want the best for you. There are spirits out there, and there is the first creation force of this universe that will be attending your birth, your true midwife. And I would love for you to be communicating with those very, very strong, powerful spirits so you can choose for your birth and you can have your heart wish. So thank you very much for listening for those three exercises, and I really hope they will serve you well. This was just to give you a taste. So I know there's not much explanation in this video, and maybe you don't really understand where I'm coming from, and that's alright. I invite you to check out those exercises. See if it works for you. See if it resonates. And also check out if you want to understand, if you truly want to give birth in a conscious way. Because if you do, you want to know the emotional process of birth and to learn how to meet this process in a receptive way. You want to know what happens in your spirits and in your baby spirit, so you can meet this happening with your well-being. So my name is Ayana Elisha, and I'm really looking forward to see you next month in this weekend workshop in Amsterdam for orgasmic birth and holistic birth preparation.